Hey guys, Tom here from Beyond Walt Disney Planet. I am at Universal Studios, Orlando, Florida Resort. Islands of Adventure, to be exact. I'm going into just one quick moment. Gonna go check out Grinchmas 2016. After that, I'm gonna head over to Universal Studios and check out the Macy's Holiday Parade. A lot coming up. Stay tuned. All right, I'm at Seuss Landing for Grinchmas. Whole area is decked out in lights. The festivities will begin shortly. I will also try and check this place out a little bit later when it's dark, so we can see the difference between night and day, as they say. And I'm sure most everybody has seen one version or the other of The Grinch Stole Christmas. Most recent one being depicted by Jim Carrey as the Grinch. Got the Cat in the Hat ride. We're checking out some of the rides a little bit later.
Here.
Gonna go look over here and find out where I need to go for the telling of Grinchmas.
How'd you like to spend the holiday away across the sea?
Hi, what's your name?
Nick.
Nick, nice to meet you.
This is Max's doghouse.
Hi guys, welcome.
And in celebration of that anniversary, we present to you this new retelling of his Holiday classic. As an added Christmas gift, the show features classic songs arranged by Chip Davis and Mannheim Steamroller. The holidays are about sharing with others, so we invite you to take plenty of photographs to share the memories with family and friends. Please refrain from using flash photography or any light source on your camera, as this will startle the Who's. And now, Universal Orlando invites you to open your heart and enjoy the Grinchmas Holiday Spectacular!
Inside a snowflake, like the one on your sleeve, there happened a story you must see to believe. Way up in the mountains, in the high range of pontoons, lay the small town of Who-ville, the home of the Who's. Arbor Day was fine, and Easter was pleasant, and every St. Fizzen's Day they ate a fizz pheasant. But every Who knew, from their 12 toes to their snout, they loved Christmas the most, without a single Who doubt. Ask any Who, and they'll have this to say.
There's no place like Who-ville around Christmas Day.
Thank you.
by the windows with care, in the hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
Merry Christmas!
Not yet!
Okay.
All right, everybody, Christmas Day is almost here! Oh my, this tree is not up to our festive standard. Where's Martha? Where's Martha?
Working through the night and all through the day was the decorating committee, led by the lovely Martha May.
Did someone call me? Hit me with a hot note, Who-ville.
This jingle is tuned on a jingle. The bell that'll jingle all your troubles away. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag lines. Christmas is coming again. He's got a sleigh full, it's not a dog sleigh full. He's got stuff he's dropping every drop of the way. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is here again. He'll be here. With the bag that you think. Special good, he'll make this December the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is here again.
Christmas a lot.
What's that?
I said every who down in Who-ville liked Christmas a lot.
Oh, that's true. Wahoo! Bingo bells, bingo bells. Sup, sup, bingo bells. That's not my house.
But the Grinch, who lived just north of Who-ville, did not.
It's joyful and triumphant.
The Grinch hated Christmas, the whole Christmas season. Now, please don't ask why, no one quite knows the reason. It could be that his head wasn't screwed on quite right. It could be, perhaps, that his shoes were too tight. Ow. But I think that the most likely reason of all could have been that his heart was two sizes too small.
Bah-hoo-bah!
Exclaimed the Grinch, staring down from his cave with a sour, grinchy frown at the warm, lighted windows below in their town. For he knew every who down in Who-ville beneath was busy now, hanging a mistletoe wreath.
And they're hanging their stockings!
The Grinch snarled with a sneer.
Tomorrow is Christmas. It's practically here!
Then he growled with his green Grinch fingers nervously drumming.
I must find some way to keep Christmas from coming.
But how?
The presents, the presents, the presents. I mustn't forget the presents. Cindy Lou?
Mom?
Cindy Lou?
Dad?
Cindy Lou, where are you?
Mom, doesn't this seem a bit much?
Cindy Lou, oh, you've been practicing your Christmas wrapping. I am... so proud of you. Oh, you two, we can't talk now. There's so much to do. I have to pick up the hash and the roast beast. Oh,
Now, what can I be forgetting?
But what is Christmas really about?
The presents! That reminds me, we need a gift for your cousin.
Oh. What about the Grinch?
Betty Lou Who! How are you, darling? Hello, Lou. Have you seen my new strand of twinkle lights? Aren't they just fab, Who?
Yes, Martha.
Forgive me, but did I hear that sweet child of yours mention that mean old sourpuss?
The Grinch!
Yes, you keep saying.
Well, who is he?
Well, you see, Cindy Lou, the Grinch isn't really a Who. He's more of a...
A what?
Ah, exactly. You'll learn more of such things when you grow into your nose.
But you don't have...
Death to all, everyone! 1 minute closer to Christmas.
Merry Christmas!
Not yet.
Okay.
Let's decorate.
Thank you.
got an idea. An awful idea. The Grinch got a wonderful, awful idea.
I know just what to do. Come on, Max!
The Grinch laughed in his throat. Then he made a Grinch Santa Claus hat and a coat. And he chuckled and clucked.
What a great tricky trick. With his coat and his hat, I'll look just like Saint Nick.
I'm speaking in rhymes.
Blast!
He thought up a lie, and he thought it up quick.
Why, my sweet little top. The fake Santa Claus lied. You're not helping. There's a light on this tree. There won't light on one side. So I'm taking it home to my workshop, my dear. I'll fix it up there, then bring it back here. I'm wrapping it in. Good.
Santa Claus.
What?
Don't forget about the Grinch.
Ah, the Grinch.
I know he hates Christmas, and he's green, with bad breath and smelly feet, with shoes that are two sizes too small.
Wow.
But just because he's different, well, that doesn't mean he shouldn't get a present on Christmas. Good night.
You kid. Bad judge of character!
You're the wild one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I take the seasick crocodile.
Good night, Who-ville! Boo boo to the hoes!
He was grinchishly humming.
They're finding out now that no Christmas is coming. They're just waking up. I know just what they'll do. Their mouths will hang open for a minute or two. Then all the hoos down in Who-ville will all cry. A boo hoo. Now that's a noise,
grinned the Grinch,
that I simply must hear.
So he paused, and the Grinch put a hand to his ear. And he did hear a sound rising over the snow. It started in low, then it started to grow. But the sound wasn't sad. Why, this sound sounded merry. It couldn't be so, but it was merry, very. Every who down in Who-ville, the tall and the small, was singing without any presents at all. He hadn't stopped Christmas from coming. It came. Somehow or other, it came just the same. And the Grinch, with his Grinch feet ice cold in the snow, stood puzzling and puzzling.
How could it be so? It came without ribbons. It came without tags. It came without packages, boxes, or bags.
And he puzzled and puzzled till his puzzler was sore. Then the Grinch thought of something he hadn't before.
Maybe Christmas,
he thought,
doesn't come from a store. Maybe Christmas, perhaps, means a little bit more.
And what happened then? Well, in Who-ville, they say that the Grinch's small heart grew three sizes that day.
What?
And now that his heart didn't feel quite so tight, he whizzed with his load through the bright morning light. With a smile on his soul, he descended Mount Brennan, cheerfully blowing who sounds on his trumpet.
That's
the Grinch!
Mr. Grinch? Why? Why are you dressed as Santa Claus?
Well, you see,
I took your sing-ingles, your trinklers, your puzzles! I took your pantooklers, your dazzlers, and and your wuzzles.
Not the wuzzles!
Oh. I took all of your Christmas presents. It's true. But because of this child's kindness, I bring them all back to you. I'm rhyming again.
Your cheek is so...
I know, hairy.
No.
Greasy, oily. Do I have a zit? How embarrassing.
No. It's warm.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Grinch.
Welcome, Christmas. Bring your cheer. Cheer to all of those far and near.
Christmas Day is in our grasp. As long as we have hands to clasp,
Christmas Day will always be
just as long as we have we.
Welcome Christmas, while we stand heart to heart and hand to hand.
Oh yeah! Hey, it's a moment.
The Macy's go, Macy's Holiday Parade.
Mom!
Gordon High School Band. They're from Virginia. We'll be right back. Connecticut.
Purple and green. Woo!
big tree. Santa's coming on the sleigh!
Happy holidays! Good job, everybody!
It is Santa! Dig them fancy reindeer. There he is. Just in case you didn't believe me, it is Santa. The big Macy's balloons.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
So this officially signifies the end of the parade. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm going to stay back and look at the lights. That'll be coming up next. Do my eyes deceive me? It's Grover! At Universal? That's weird. Grover's supposed to be over at Disney. That's kind of weird. But it is Grover from the Muppets. In balloon form at Universal Studios. Alrighty. Look who else I found. It's SpongeBob. It's a SpongeBob balloon. He looks so happy. Found a couple more of the Macy balloons right next door to Universal Orlando's Hollow Makeup Show. I'm gonna go down by the Simpsons and see if I can find some more balloons. See all the icicle lights and the trees. All going down. More lights along the fences. All right, now that it's basically dark, I'm going to show you the lights on some of the buildings. This is the streets of New York. It's the back part by the Mummy Ride. Mummy's Revenge. Get a closer view in just a second. See down the little alley, they got all snowflakes on all the poles, all the lights. And the giant Christmas tree all lit up. Look at that. Now these poor guys are trying in vain to clean up all the mess. But the wind is blowing the stuff all over the place. You saw the confetti from the parade. You see it's just all over the place. Wind has this blown all over the park. This is all the way down by the Simpsons. And the parade didn't even go near that area. This is another another Macy's Parade balloon. This is Horton from Horton Hears a Who. He's got his little flower in his trunk. And right in front of the New York Public Library, it's none other than Garfield the Cat. Big book in his hands. Another view of the giant tree. All right, I came back to Islands of Adventure to show you the lights here at night. This is the port of entry Christmas shop. Inside all of the Christmassy stuff. Get ornaments. Different Grinch stuff, Grinch ornaments. Get a little, there's different names on them. These are ornaments. See all along the back, all the different ornaments you can get for your tree. Get some other Grinchy goodness. Grinch boxer shorts. Scarves, big giant Grinch stocking. All of the other ornaments. This is his dog Max with the one antler. This is the animated version of the Grinch, as opposed to the live action Jim Carrey version. I like this version a lot better. You see all of the lights. All the Despicable Me minions. All the different things you can get for your trees. Little dessert plates, cookie taster. Put cookies out for Santa's arrival. But the minions will come and take the cookies. You gotta watch out for those minions. Other cool, colorful stuff on this tree. Look at that. More traditional ornaments you can get. Universal Studios themed. All right, and as promised, I have returned to Seuss Landing to show you how the lights look at night. Grinchmas. All the decorations. All right, well, evidently thing one and thing two have been causing chaos around Who-ville because a lot of the lights are not working. Lights are off all over the place, and I'm not really sure the reason for that. Only a small fraction of the lights are actually on. So even the ones around this aren't on. All right, well, around Circus McGurkus, at least the lights are on. And all along the fluffy trees. All right, well, at least most of the lights on this side are on. I apologize for the lack of lights. I'm rather disappointed myself, but, you know, stuff happens. Seems to be more than a coincidence that so many of them are not on. Possible that kids have been messing with the plugs, who knows. Alright, well, at least most of the lights are on here at the entrance to Seuss Landing. But even here, there's a tree that's out. So. Alright, well, despite the little issue with some of the lights not working over here, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It included the full video of Grinchmas and the Macy's Parade. Please like and subscribe if you're not already done so. I have a lot of other stuff I'm working on, other places I will be going to. Give me a like and leave some comments. Give me some idea whether or not you guys are enjoying what I'm trying to do. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.